1, 2. Can you see it? 1, 2. Can you hear me? Hello again, Athens! It's been 6 years since we were here last time. And judging from the crowd, we're going to have another good time. As always, we're the oppressed, we're an anti-fascist oi band, and this one's called Work Together!
Yeah.
saying this next song was made famous by a band called The Maytals back in 1969 when I was a little baby skinhead. This was called Monkey Man. Candle. Right, this next song is about how it used to be a little teenage football hooligan back in Cardiff. This one's called Football Violence. This one's all about the wankers with friends on both sides of the fence. This one's called Sleeping with the Enemy. We'll be right back. Thank you. More golden oldies off the Oi Oi Music album. This was called Don't Look Back. All your life you've been fucked around. Ain't had a chance to get on the ground. No opportunity you ever see. You gotta fight if you wanna be free. Please. Thank you. Right then, this next one was our first official release. It came out on the Oi Oi That's Your Lot compilation way back when most of you weren't born. This was called White Flag. Thank you. Right then, this next song is dedicated to the freedom fighters of anti-fascist action. This one's called the Athens song. We'll be right back. Nice one. Remember. Right then. Have we got any skinhead girls in here tonight? This one's for all the beautiful skinhead girls. I can't remember what it's called, but I think you get the idea. Dedicated to all the governments to fuck up the working classes. It's called Government Notes.
Get it, get to their propaganda, they're a monster, you need one.
nice one. And when you can't get your government out, you're only left with one opportunity. And I hear that you lot took it on Friday. It's what's called riot! Right then, and when you've had your riot and you've been arrested by the police, the next step along the line is to see the cunt, the magistrate.
Lock the way, lock the way.
get older me. Nice one, thank you. We hope you're enjoying our Back to Basics, oi. This next song is called Gun Law. One. Thank you, Athens. Barry Sigamore. What does he mean? Did I just say I'm a cunt? Right then, years ago, there was a book about skinheads, and this song is called Joe Hawkins.
He's a skinhead.
Councillor, thank you. Here's another one off all your music. This one's called Fight for Your Life. Thank you. Right, we've got four more songs on the list. We might do an encore if we're feeling pretentious. This one's dedicated to a bunch of racist cunts in Britain called the British National Party. It might as well be called Golden Fucking Dawn. Nothing but fucking scum. This one's called BNP. You're full of shit.
You're full of shit. I gotta do every boy's job. Don't
this one. Then we're back in tune again. Right then, you ready for one more? This one's for the Athens crew. 1, 2, 3, 4! Right then, we got two more on the list. This one's called Skinhead Times.
I went to chase the night.
one, thank you. Right, and this one's the last one on our set list. But if you're good, we might play one or two more. This one's dedicated to all the skinheads and punks who take to the street to fight against injustice. This one's called Urban Soldiers. Finished. Do you want another song? Yeah. Right then. This one is dedicated to the horrible cunt who took over Cardiff City Football Club, took our beloved blue shirts and put us in fucking red. Thankfully we're back in blue, but this one is dedicated to Vincent Tan, the cunt who owns Cardiff City. Hats off to the Cockney Rejects for lending us the tune. This one's called the Greatest Cardiff Rip-Off. We'll be right back. was great, let's call it great. Right then, thank you for coming to see us. It's our second time in Athens. It's been a fucking delight. We're going to go away with one more song. This one is called Antifa Hooligans. Thank you. Right then. We're going to play one more song, and it's going to be the song that we started with. It's our theme tune. It's the song that we fucking made a first stand against fucking racist cunts. This one's dedicated to everyone who fucking hates racists. It's called Work Together.
Δεν μου βάλτε τσίσαρα τα ένα.
Σε πολύ κύριε.